Here are some quick tips on using Desire to Learn, or D2L, to help you stay on track in your courses. You can find all of your courses organized by semester in the My NEIU Courses widget, and you can use these tabs to go back to your previous courses. You also have a list of your pinned courses up here for easy access, and to pin them to the top of the list, just click the thumbtack icon. Also on the homepage of D2L, you can opt into your notifications. Notifications will send you an email anytime something important is happening in your course. And we recommend opting into the emails for anytime an announcement is posted or updated so that you always have the most recent information about your course sent directly to your email. And you can opt into other notifications like grades being posted or assignments being graded, and you can really customize them to give you the information that you need. Also, on your notifications page, you have links to download the Brightspace Pulse app, which is the mobile app you can use to do everything that we're going to show you how to do in this video. And those notifications will be sent directly to your phone. Now let's go into one of our courses and see what tools are available for us there. On the homepage, we have, of course, course announcements. And we also have a section for course updates where you will find things like quizzes that you need to take or assignments that you need to turn in or discussions you need to participate in. Also, you have a calendar with upcoming dates for that particular course. Now, when it comes to actually finding the readings and assignments for your course, there are a few different ways to do that, but the first place you can check is the Content tab. When you click on the Content tab, you'll probably see a list of modules or folders that your instructor uses to organize the different chunks of your course. You can jump around to the different modules over here, and they appear on the right-hand side of the screen. But don't forget, you can always get to discussions, assignment submission folders, and quizzes right up here in the upper navigation bar. While we're up here, let's look at the class list and remember that everybody who's enrolled in the course is listed there, so you can email your teammates and your peers to help you stay on track, but also you'll see listed any tutors or support coaches. Finally, if you're stuck and don't know how to do something in D2L, you can always go to the homepage where we have set up a direct link to 24/7 D2L support. You can click on it up here, or you can click on it down here, and it'll take you to a place where you can either chat with, email, or get the phone number to call D2L and ask your question. And that's available all day, every day, for all students and faculty to get the help that they need.